Relatively speaking. Hollywood and history. After the end of the Second World War, pollsters asked French citizens who they believed contributed most to the Nazis' defeat. 12% answered Britain, 20% the United States, and in an overwhelming majority, 57% thanked the Soviet Union. When surveyed again in 1994, only 25% believed the Ruskies were a driving force in winning the war, with 49% thinking it was the good old US of A. After the Second World War ended and the Cold War began, the USSR shrouded itself in secrecy and was considered an enemy of the West for almost 50 years. During that time, most Hollywood films about World War II portrayed the conflict from the US's perspective. 10 years later, 58% of French citizens credit the US with bringing the war to an end, while Russia slid to 20%.